Hey, Brent Ehrler with Daiwa. We're at Toledo Bend for a Bass Elite event. It's kind of tough out there. I think guys are really going to catch them, but for me, it's been pretty tough. They're kind of in a weird stage right now. A lot have spawned. There's a lot spawning right now. If you get in clear water in some of the spawning bays, I mean, they are every 5 feet, but they're not locked on. They're up there swimming. They're next to impossible to catch.